But I'm rolling off a bean now. The drugs, they give me confidence. I'm saying what I mean now. The Zannies help me slow up. The lean, they help me speed down. Ballin', yeah, I'm ballin'.
Here's Abdullah. Look at him get to the edge. And when he does, you know what the result is. Abdullah gets to the corner fast, lowers the shoulder, and just sprints for a first down. It's a matchup as well. Abdullah. He cut it back. He tried to get outside the right tackle, and then he cut it back. Abdullah kept his balance, stiff arms his way for a gain of 9. Here is Abdullah with the direct snap, and another first down for the Huskers. His muscles went every which way. And Ameer, like a pinball, bouncing forward. Third and goal. Abdullah on the backfield. Can he? Yes! Ameer Abdullah again. You want 19? Could have history right here. Abdullah hits that next gear and crosses midfield. And moving the chains.
So for the focus, I'm insisting on keeping it going. The franchise, I exist in the league.
Look at the hole for Abdullah. As he cuts back and gets it inside the 30.
Rick Roll in the road, I won't move. The king, I'm like Roy in the ring.
Oh, man. This is getting real ugly. McCord just ripped down Ameer Abdullah. Tonight.
I woke up in beast mode. Beast. With my girl, that's beauty in the beast, though. Bitch, I fight these niggas.